Have you noticed those lions? They don't have tongue. But actually they do. You can only see them from above. And the architect who designed these and put these sculptures together was ridiculed by his colleagues for having lions without tongues. But they do. There's also an urban myth that he jumped off the bridge committing suicide with depression, which is totally fake. They're lovely lions.